Hi, I'm Lisette from Tool Tester. If you're looking to build an online store, you're probably considering Shopify. But is it always the best solution? In this video, we'll take you through the top five Shopify alternatives. First on our list of Shopify alternatives is Wix, one of the most popular website builders on the market. We think it's a great option for small to medium-sized stores. For one thing, its e-commerce plans are generally cheaper than Shopify's, especially when you compare Wix's business VIP plan with a mid-tier Shopify plan. What's more, Wix doesn't charge sales fees, unlike Shopify if you're not using its own payment service, Shopify Payments. We also find Wix's platform easier to use, as its drag-and-drop editor is more flexible and intuitive than Shopify's editor. Wix is also the easier option if you want to sell things like digital products or subscriptions, as these features are already built into the platform. And extra features, such as online bookings or live chat, can easily be added thanks to its vast range of apps. But it's not the strongest solution if you want to sell internationally, especially in terms of SEO. For example, if you wanted to set up a Spanish version of your About page, you wouldn't be able to translate the About in your URL to Spanish. If you want to sell internationally, Shopify's advanced multilingual and multi-currency features make it the better solution. Squarespace is better known as a website builder for creatives, thanks to its sleek designs and powerful blogging tool. But it actually has some decent e-commerce features too. With their product editor, you can easily customize your product pages with videos, forms, Instagram feeds, and so much more. You'll also have all the features needed to optimize your page for search. As Squarespace is all about image, it offers some excellent marketing features. Aside from the blog, it also has its own email marketing tool, a social content creation app, and a video maker. But although its cheapest e-commerce plan starts at $23 a month, you will be charged a 3% transaction fee on this plan. Plus, its library of extensions only has a handful of integrations, so it's much more limited than Shopify's app market, which gives you access to thousands of apps to help you enhance your site. Ecwid is not exactly an e-commerce platform. Instead, it's a plugin that you can easily add to an existing website. The good news is that unlike most website builders, you can actually start selling on Ecwid for free. Regardless of what platform you're using, Ecwid can be effortlessly integrated into your website. For instance, if you have a Wix website, you just need to download the Ecwid app through the app market. And no matter which plan you're on, Ecwid will not charge you any transaction fees. The downside, though, is the lack of design flexibility. As you're embedding Ecwid into an existing site, there's no drag-and-drop editor, and you can only customize colors and fonts by editing the CSS theme or using a third-party design app. It also has a few SEO quirks, such as you can't fully edit product URLs. If you plan to have a big online store, WordPress's WooCommerce plugin can comfortably accommodate this. What makes WooCommerce powerful is the amount of plugins available. It's flexible and can evolve with your project. You'll find both free and premium designs available, which can be customized if you have coding knowledge, or you can hire a developer. However, we'd say that WooCommerce is only ideal for experienced users or WordPress lovers. It can be complicated to set up, and you have no official support if you need some help. Last but not least, BigCommerce offers more product variants than Shopify and a ton of features, making it ideal for mid to large online stores. The great news is that there are no transaction fees on any of the plans. However, if you exceed the annual sales limit, you'll automatically be bumped up to a higher plan, which can make it harder to control your costs. It's also not the best solution if you want to add translations to your store, as you'll need to install a paid app. Now that you've seen our top five alternatives to Shopify, the advantages of going with Shopify are ease of use. Thanks to its intuitive platform and easy-to-use editor, you can get your store up and running quickly with Shopify. Scalability. Shopify is ideal for stores of all sizes, and it can grow with your store. Flexibility. You'll have full access to the code in case you want to customize the design and can add in extra features via its extensive app store. There are also integrations with additional sales channels like Amazon, eBay, Instagram, and TikTok. SEO. Shopify offers all the features you'll need to optimize your store for Google. Lastly, Shopify shines with international stores. It supports multilingual and multi-currency stores, unlike many of its competitors. But to recap, it's not the best option if you want to keep costs down. Ecwid and Wix are much more affordable alternatives. It's also not great if Shopify Payments isn't available in your country, because you will be charged transaction fees. And if your store is on the larger side, this can add up quickly. So in this case, BigCommerce and WooCommerce would be better options. If content marketing is important to you, be aware that Squarespace and Wix offer stronger blogging and marketing features. Finally, if you already have an existing site, Shopify definitely isn't the most cost-effective option. In this case, we'd recommend WooCommerce for WordPress or otherwise Ecwid. Thanks for watching our Shopify Alternatives video. We hope you enjoyed it. For a full review of Shopify and other e-commerce platforms, please visit our website, tooltester.com, or click the link below. Feel free to give us a like or subscribe if you'd like to see more e-commerce and website builder reviews.